Yes, I am. What's going on, Johnny? What's up? Zach. Wow, look at this. That's supposed to be my name in Spanish. I wonder what's that? What's that doing here? Da-da-da. Hey Ed, what's up? And it's already claiming their territory. Now I got a last chance to do this. Already it's not going so well. Wow. Why must I be bad? Oh, such an underpass. Well, I was probably hoping we'd get Piranha Pit. Looks like that ain't happening. Get him! Gotcha! I hate it when that happens. Yeah. That feeling when you're going to win, and then someone on your team DC'd, and then. He bailed. Whoa!
Matrix, guess what?
What's up?
I beat Sephiroth.
No way.
I got proof. You want proof? You want proof?
Show me. But that's awesome. That's amazing. Hey.
That's proof. How are you, by the way?
Just hanging on. Just hanging on. YouTube. One try.
Interesting.
Yeah, I'm gonna be fighting Sephiroth. No way. One try.
Yeah.
Before I shot you.
It's because of the ultimate weapon. He was freaking easy.
It took me freaking 2 weeks to get this.
Damn, you're like max probably maxed out the HP, MP, and all that.
Yep.
Probably in my run, I never had that HP and MP bar that high.
I was dedicated, okay? I was persistent.
Trying to be like me in persistency. Here we go, Piranha Pit.
Still no cam tricks, Peppercom.
No. Gotcha! No. Damn it, why they gotta use that? Freaking custom range blaster! Oh no.
I finally beat my nightmare.
Got him! Yo, Young Money, what's up, bud? Ow. Oh, damn! Alright, time to take back the zones! Damn! Yes! Much longer I can hold on. This is crazy. Yeah, I'm doing good so far.
Piranha Pit is so bad.
On Splat Zones, I have to learn to deal with it. Ugh. That's all I gotta say. Ugh.
Ugh.
Ugh, the agony. But I gotta do it. No one else could do it. I might as well step up to the plate. I must do this.
Okay, Matrix has to do it.
Okay, see you later. What the?
Sorry. Hold on. That's my nephew.
Aw, that's cute. Oh no! Luna Blast and Neon knew it! Custom Range Blaster! Why am I not hitting? Ugh, what works in this mode? I may have an idea. Where is the... Yeah, let's use that. Gandalf Kun. Oh boy. What else would they come up with? 52, the Classic Squiffer, and then there's a Dynamo. Wonder what was the fourth one. Well, I got the one with the dynamo. Oh, that's a new Squiffer. Yeah, you're done. Got him! Can't forget the one that's landing. Oh boy! Almost had ya! I pressed the wrong button. I meant to go Kraken. Gotcha. Right into the killer whale. How did he... Yo, that's so unfair! How did he hit me from behind? You better start running! This sucks. Oh, mode sucks. I will not give up. I must fight. Let's go another way. Oh, hell no! Fuck this shit! This damn carbon roller! Oh, the time a carbon roller springs into action, I'm going to lose.
What's up, scrub?
What up?
Nothing much, I'm just downloading Sonic Mania.
Ooh.
Nah, I'm downloading something that's basically identical to it.
Nice.
Someone made a fan game and it looks fucking identical. So I've been told finally get to play Studiopolis, so I never got a chance to. Resolution up so what do you play it?
No way!
But an Xbox controller, fuck that.
Nice.
Also, how's your day been?
Kinda good, actually.
Mine's been but I think the best part is I've now got Twitch Premium now.
I saw on Twitter you got Amazon Prime.
I already had it.
Oh, you already do.
Yeah, I already had it, so I got it for basically nothing. What better bloody work?
What better work?
Nah, the bloody controller thing.
Ooh.
Okay, controller didn't work. But it says it's got Xbox bloody support. Oh wait. Yes. Oh.
Yet I'm still playing in this damn Urchin Underpass.
As long as it's not that stupid bridge.
You're lucky, because the bridge was on the last rotation, which I didn't get a chance to play.
Oh. Right, now I can play this game.
I am not killing any of you guys. Yo!
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Oh, no, Carbon. Every time a Carbon comes into play, I must be.
I still can't believe I'm playing this bloody demo. Even it doesn't feel like a demo, but it is in a way.
Still am? Go! Come on, everybody's out! No! Someone claimed the spot! Yes! I mean, which one do you want to take care of first?
Oh, by the way, I was playing Persona 4 again.
How did it go?
I bet Risa's dungeon.
Oh, Risa!
Yeah. I bet on the my first try.
Nice! Now, what did you really think about that dungeon?
It was disturbing as fuck.
I figured as much.
Yeah, everyone in my chat was saying it was disturbing as fuck, and I was like, I know, right?
So erotic.
And then Teddy. Bloody Teddy.
Yep, had a demon of his own.
Yeah, the demon. But his is fucking the worst. When I say the worst, I mean like the creepiest one.
I don't believe you had even seen creepy. I'm not spoiling it for you. All I'm gonna say, you haven't seen the worst. Or even faced the worst. You'll see.
Oh shit, I didn't know I had the super peel out.
How did it not kill you? The blast should kill you!
God damn popcorn machines.
Why? How did you get away?
God, this course is insane. Then again, that's what you expect from Casinoopolis. No, Studioopolis.
Sonic Adventure 1?
No. Sonic Mania.
Oh.
It's a, someone made like a fun game of it, like that one level, and it feels like the actual game.
Fuck you, Corbin. I hate you. We won anyway, but...
No, I finished the level.
We won anyway, but still, fuck you, Corbin. And thanks to your little channel marathon for the host.
No, the inverted total host.
Uh-huh.
Because of the new bloody Twitch feature.
What else can I deal with besides Corbin? This would be my 23rd time getting this back. Number 23. Sigh.
I bet the level.
King Kirby! For real? Someone in the lobby, it's called King Kirby. Why are we still playing Urchin Underpass, for God's sake? It's even worse when I saw someone play the bridge like 8 or 9 damn times in a row. Seriously, I had to watch someone stream Splatoon. They got stupid bridge. 8 to 9 times in a row!
Why?
How do you get... Oh, no, 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 no! Whoa! Where's it coming from? What? If not trying to do it, so many damn different things at once. Wow! Boom!
Okay, I think I had enough playing with that demo.
So, what did you think about the demo? You're gonna get it?
I already played, like, Green Hill Zone, because I was at Summer of Sonic, so... And I said already I was getting it. I just wanted to play Casinoopolis just to see how it was like. It was actually pretty good.
No! How did I get the zone back?
But what, the stupid bridge?
No, no! Got him!
Yeah, by the way, do you mind if I shoot you a clip?
Okay. Woo! Got him!
Got him, so... Hey, I have to send you this. This is the new support, dude. I'm sending you. I couldn't stop laughing at that one, please.
There you go. We got it this time. And thank you, Kippy, for the host. And what's up, Creeper? What's up, dude? How you doing?
What's up? Watch out, I got Chrome now. I rule over you. I have some authority. I have authority without Chrome.
Damn. I am God. I saw the tweet. Damn. Twitch Prime.
You went back to A plus. Gosh, I was right.
Yeah, I did.
Like, I was only joking because of the tower control camp, but it's you actually got it before. Well,
yeah, I got it before this, and I'm still playing on this stupid Urchin underpass. I only played it once. Meaning Piranha Pit. I only played it once, and I keep getting freaking Urchin underpass. But then, that's how I lost it. Now this will be my 23rd time getting it. Don't ask him. And I'm still getting it, even now!
By the way, did I tell you, I got followed by a famous YouTuber.
Who?
I'll push the link in the chat in a minute, once I find the email.
That's awesome!
Right.
Yo, the time when you...
Oh my gosh, Lauren is hosting! Lauren J. Slays, yay.
Oh, thank you for the host, Lauren! Much appreciated!
Thank you!
Ooh, I got him! Can you please get the zone back? What do I have to... There you go!
Oh no, I forgot to change my...
Don't get too crazy! Remember, I have a killer whale to avoid!
Just make sure it's tall, cray cray.
Minecraft is so laggy, it's all about that Roblox!
I used to play that pony game. Well, Roblox, I used to play that. The last time I was on it was 2012, I think.
Yeah!
But yeah, it's been a while.
Ooh! Oh no!
Oh.
I'm literally the only person that you know that's that you follow that's live. I'll try and do my best. Ooh boy! Bingo! Not so fast, fool! Triple kill! Eat this! Triple kill, and now that marks my 23rd time getting my ass. Seriously. 23! This will never get old. Ugh, lame. I'm going back in, screw that. Yeah, that same Tatsuki guy again. I think I remember him. Finally, we get Piranha Pit. Don't take my word for it, I haven't played Roblox.
I have played it before.
Yeah, so I don't know how much it is. Plus it doesn't...
Roblox is like a really old game, but it's not a game, it's more like a website full of people who make games and whatnot.
Is it basically like an MMO or something like that? Ah!
No, it's pretty much anything.
Get away from me!
People like make different kind of games on there. I had a game on there which has 1 million viewers to this day. But yeah, I just posted the link.
Ooh! Yeah, I see it. It's TMF, TMF to the max. You go away! Go away before I blast you all!
No way. Oh my gosh, I actually got a shine spike in Smash 4.
Damn, this dude just won't go away!
It's like, I would keep playing Splatoon, but I keep disconnecting, so I'm back to Smash Bros.
Hey, Pikachu! How you doing, Pikachu?
Oh my gosh, this guy's actually getting lucky.
2 times 3 to beat the final boss.
I don't think that could be hosting. Because it must be like his, which we call it, bottle hosting.
It ain't?
Nah, also hosting's another thing on Twitch. Since that's one of the new Twitch perks. Which is why I basically stopped up saying fuck you to people for hosts.
Hell no, I ain't doing all the fucking 24 hours. Yeah. I'd be dead!
No. Magic will do 24 hours.
I can't! The last...
No, you didn't let me finish. He'll play the game for like, well, there's like 5 hours. And then you'll host people for the other... So it's 5 hours, it's cut, he just started, so... You'll host someone for the 18 hours and that will make his 24 hour mark in there. That's a smart way to get out of it, dude.
Lawrence says, how much do I have to donate for a 24 hour stream?
Oh god.
A whole lot. Nah, I wouldn't say that. I would just probably say Matrix will blow down the box.
Oh no!
No! Answer the phone ringing!
I ain't not answering that!
Answer the fucking phone!
Oh, why did I do a launch?
Yay!
Please
stop the switch now. Fuck. I think there's no limit.
Oh, by the way, dude, I've got to mention to you, I maxed out Yukiko.
The social link?
Yeah.
Cool. Already? That's cool.
Yeah, I guess what I did. See, when anyone asked me to do something with them, I was like if Yukiko was one of the people that asked, I just point blank ignore everyone else.
I really missed.
And also, she is the waifu of the game for me. Of course, I made that choice at the start.
Miyuki pork. but damn. And once you finish Yukiko, wouldn't you ever work on the other ones on your team plus others? You know, you can get the extra experience points.
I probably will do it, but I'll probably just consider them as a friend. And not. So I'm not cheating on girls, because I'm not that kind of person. Because there's gotta be an answer to that.
Ooh, learn attack. Oh.
Wah! Thing is, I have an Xbox One. Oh wait, I have an Xbox One, but damn, I still need to do that little. You know what? I'll probably get. Here's the idea. If I do manage to get a GTA 5.
What you say?
If I do manage to get GTA 5 for the Xbox One, I'll probably do it for the PlayStation 4 as well.
I was gonna say PS4 or nothing, because most of the people I knew, Matrix, are getting it for PS4. Terra's got it for PS4.
I know
Heal's getting it for PS4. I've got it for PS4, that doesn't count. British Andy was considering it, but I'm not sure if he's actually getting it. Well, he says he wants it, so. Because if you get a PS4, we're going to have a lot of him killing me, him being killing him like the old times. You know, those rather things where I run you over.
Yeah, you remind me of that.
No, fuck you, why did you hit me?
But then again, you blew up my car once.
I think I did that of the, accidentally run me over. That's what I'm saying. If I do manage in the future to get it for the Xbox One, and I'll get it for the PS4, because I had it on the PS3.
I'm gonna tell you this right now. You can only transfer it once, dude.
What?
You can only transfer your GTA Online once.
Once, yes. I heard about that. Only once.
I recommend PS4. Did you get more perks with it since you had it on PS3?
No.
Dude, I made someone rage quit. I slammed them right into off the fucking level. I'm gonna say I'm a lot worse. I killed zombies for a little bit and ran out loud.
Oh, why?
But I haven't done it in gone like a year now. I haven't killed a Bambi in a year, but I have kicked cows recently. You like the sound of me kicking cows, don't you?
Yeah, I remember that little video you made of you kicking freaking cows.
I was like the best moment. I was like the best little montage ever.
You can kind of say I was pretty damn salty when I watched that video. Oh my god, I wanted to get you so bad. I wanted to get you so bad.
And then that's when the jinxing happened.
Yes, that's how it all started.
Yeah, but then that's when you gave up trying.
Yeah, I realized it wasn't for me. I tried, it never did work. Ah, wonder if I can have some of your powers! Just once! Got him! Go! That was my kill! Same. Well. Better night!
Actually, I should have said that. I should have checked the scores before I said that.
Yo, you better not!
Oh, look, Matrix, you're losing.
No, we ain't.
Yes, you are.
Get the fall. No! I couldn't get out. Got him, but he got me. Trade.
I don't know if I want to change my choice.
Oh!
You're getting your ass whipped, so to that point my jinxing is working.
Ah, oh, come on! That is nowhere near me! Technically,
I can't jinx you to lose the march because it's... Actually, it's very possible. Yeah, but I guess it's very possible. Winning this GTA race.
Somehow we're still in this. Come on!
If I don't win this GTA race, then I basically jinxed myself. Jinxing.
You freaking jinxed it!
Ah! 9 out of 10, baby! 9 out of 10! Ah.
You bloody had it!
Until I fucking jinxed it. I'm the king of jinx. I am the king. Can I now jinx me?
Gosh, what? Fuck you.
Well, you're at S rank, so that's something. But I'm not winning this GTA race either. I'm in second, if that counts as anything.
Oh my god.
Don't use the Lord's name in vain, Kappa. Am I joking? Because I use it in vain all the fucking time.
Trying to stream as much as possible. Yay!
Whoa.
Fuck you, you fucking what? Spin dash!
Damn, my two gosh. In a row!
You're both insane.
Yes. It's like that I've been beating this guy repeatedly and then he goes Sonic and then he acts like he's the best player in the fucking world.
Oh, I got a new personal best. Catching up with first place, like I'm really catching up with him now. Ah, fuck, missed checkpoint. I flew, dude. I flew across the map. I failed.
Yay, prepare to fly!
I flew past the checkpoint because I've got my new bike flying strats. Oh wait, is that first place? Oh yeah, isn't it as well? I'm in first, dude, I'm in first.
Oh, fuck you!
I'm in first.
Alright, time to wait for the guy to say something or just leave. After one match.
Suck my dick! What the hell did he just teleport in front of me? Oh shit. No! Well,
damn it! Someone get this freaking bamboozler! Fool! There you go.
I'm gonna be Sonic.
Something tells me I'm sucking that guy's dick.
I thought Ford Glory was bad.
I'm playing racing for glory. Oh, wait. Actually, dude, I'm taking that back, actually. Why? Because I'm catching up with first place again.
Nope. Okay.
Oh, shit. Dude, I failed.
Wah. That ain't a good time to fail, dude.
Yeah, P1. But I'll get up next race. But I'm gonna do this in style.
I literally cannot catch this cancel. Neutral game means spin dash. Apparently.
That was fucking awesome. That was fucking awesome.
Hello.
Whoever.
Hello. Oh no.
Yeah, I was going to call you Terra, but I'm pretty sure that you wasn't Terra.
Who else has a freaking Twitch Prime icon?
Bruh, I'm in college. I got that Prime trial.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
As soon as I heard of Twitch Prime, I was like, I cringe.
The Twitch Prime actually sounds really good. And motherfucking song.
I mean.
Matrix, I can stop to you. Wait, you're
a partner. He's not a partner. That's like my one thing.
Joke.
My one thing is like, who do I sub to? There's too many people, but I like.
I know the feeling, dude. It's like I only.
But it's one for free. But I might do it to someone who I've been following for years across all of my accounts. He used to play Pokemon, but now he plays more Monster Hunter.
Yeah, I mean, I'm only sub to 3 people, and I do not. You want to know who else I can sub to? Ah!
I'm sub to Richie and some other guy, but that's it.
Flip this table here. Oh man, feels good. This is about to feel so good.
Yay! We won!
Hey yo, what up?
We won! Cool.
Oh, let me.
You won, congratulations, you did things. Would you like to murder people? Okay, well, what was that?
Me clapping and dabbing because I got the thing.
Wrecked!
Okay, awesome.
Wrecked.
I mean, rough.
Alright, move. Oh, what? Are you kidding me?
Rick.
Right when I leave.
Fucking shit.
I'm echolocated.
On my end.
That's perfect. Perfect.
Well,
guys.
It ain't on mine.
Oh, I got echolocated again.
It's not on my neighbor, Spencer. I'm sorry.
What?
It ain't on my side. You got wrecked, dude.
Got it. Alright, let's just go. Get out of here.
No, dabbing is bad for your health. So are Harambe memes, but people expect that shit like it's fucking HIV and AIDS.
I know, right? I hate Harambe just because of the people.
I'm gonna say this
sticks like
from Harambe.
Oh,
what? I don't know what's this. But I hate it.
Toss the bombs! Push them back, you fools!
What?
You're spawning out, dude.
Calm down. There is no need to do that. Okay, never mind.
It's what I do every time it's like sometimes I do that every time I toss out this stupid bomb, right? Infinite tears of heaven! Eat this! And he got me.
You're not the sweetest. Oh,
thank God. Anyway, so we don't talk about what, dabbing? Because I'll do it. But, like, it's
you better show.
Right now.
You better show proof of you dabbing.
I show proof of it by the fact that I'm fucking exhausted. Fuck you. Well, you want me to stream? Want me to stream me dabbing? I'll do it.
You haven't even done so!
Harry just flies.
I will stream. I will go on Windows. I will put on Windows. Stream Rivals of Vapor. Put a face cam down and just stream myself dabbing. And playing Rivals of Vapor.
Damn!
Why not?
Dang, he's serious.
Because I feel like I'm being challenged. Ooh, Splat Zones!
That's what I'm playing on right now.
Oh, shield
Splat Zones. Are you kidding me?
Fuck off.
I actually got Footstool. Screw that.
Wrecked.
You good, Trev?
Using easy.
Hey, what's this Twitch Prime stuff? I don't get it.
You have Amazon Prime, you get that Twitch Prime. You get Amazon Prime shit, and then you get shit on Twitch too. Mm-hmm. And a free sub, and you can subscribe to anyone for free.
And you get some sort of percentage off new games.
And you get discounts off games. Actually, let me go on and let me go. Where's my Amazon page? Let me see how it's bribing us now.
Oh yeah.
Well, Twitch Turbo was already bribery.
Yeah. They should really get rid of Twitch Turbo now.
They pretty much did. They said we're not getting rid of Twitch Turbo, but you should upgrade anyway, because I think they're just gonna get rid of the page itself and replace it with Prime. But if you had a Twitch Prime, Twitch Turbo subscription, keep it still.
Oh!
I like how Pokemon Moon's the best seller, but not Pokemon Sun.
I'm still going with Pokemon Moon.
I'm going for Pokemon Sun, even though at first,
yo,
I want to get
thinking.
Both.
I want both, but I might buy one.
Nebian, why are you taunting?
Because it's for glory, and the people in for glory are absolute idiots.
Not a point. Even though I'm better than Cherry.
Wow. I didn't even say anything about you, I was talking about the people you play against. Shit. Fine, whatever. You made a character, but I struggle against matchup-wise anyway with my main. So I cry. So I just cry on the inside, you know what I mean?
Is that a challenge I hear?
No, it's not a challenge.
It's a challenge. It's a challenge.
You Maurice, what do you know about... What do you know about challenges? Nothing. Because every time you are challenged, you just sit there, twiddling your thumbs, playing rank. Don't talk to anyone. Talk to
anyone. I was laying it down today.
Icon.
Jeez.
Econ to icon.
I'm gonna kick my ass at Roa. I'm not good at Roa. I literally, like, I had the game for, like, months. But I just, yeah, I'm bad at it. Like you shut up.
Yeah. How many times have I ever heard that story?
A million fucking times.
Exactly!
Probably 57, well, I don't know.
I have story of my life.
Why would...
That's good for you, I'm not skipping Gen 7.
I'm not skipping any gen. Pokemon's in my blood!
By the way, you can get Keldeo starting tomorrow.
Oh yeah, I think
tomorrow, the first of Halloween.
First of Halloween?
Well, I'll be watching the race now because it's some fucking dick.
Guys, why does Splatoon have terrible lag?
Because Splatoon is a terrible game. Kappa.
Blasphemy!
Blasphemy. This is madness. This is my opinion of it.
Hey, do me a favor, shut up, I'm playing Ace Attorney. Would you shut up, I'm playing Ace Attorney.
Ace Attorney? That depends on which
Ace
one.
Ace Attorney. Something that you're not. Hey!
You know which one it is, Matrix?
I know what it is, I just haven't played any of them. Ah!
Same. I saw someone play it, and I got stressed just watching.
Second place, like, fuck all, yeah,
thank you. You're just not really feeling it anymore, Lucas. Is that what it is?
Ace Attorney is a great game, but those last trials will always confuse the hell out of you. That is no joke. Every time you get to the last trial of the game, you'll be confused.
Why am I being upaired? This is not pre-patch DD.
Excuse me, ma'am. I was talking. Go back to where I was really interrupted.
Like your answer.
Every last case in the Phoenix Wright... Every last case in the Phoenix Wright games are always long and very, very hard. Seriously. In fact, in the first game, in the last trial of the first game, which is, which one is it? Farewell, my turnabout? Is it? Turnabout Goodbyes, my bad. Turnabout Goodbyes. You have to cross-examine a parrot. Fucking parrot.
I absolutely like to cross-examine a parrot from some Chronicle League. Things are like, bitch, yeah.
And then there's a DLC case in Dual Destinies. You have to cross-examine a killer whale, which only talks with Fui Fui.
What?
Yes, I know.
A killer whale. You mean like a big-ass killer whale?
Yes.
How the hell do you get a freaking killer whale in the goddamn courtroom?
Don't ask me. TV. Never question Phoenix Wright logic, okay? Just don't.
On that question, that.
But I can't answer it. You see, all you have to do is get a camera and record the whale. And then put a TV in the courtroom.
Well, that seems reasonable enough. I'm about to say... Hello, I was trying to get up there.
Hey, it's better than cross-examining a fucking parrot.
Mm.
But yeah, Ace Attorney has gotta be weird.
Toss that ball! Oh god!
Infinite tears of heaven!
I'm doing good! Whoa! I'm out of here!
Yo, quick question. Guys, you've seen at least some of the cases of Big Phoenix 8, right? Ace Attorney?
Oh! I'm doing good, Atheling Gaming, and how are you today? Also, welcome to the stream. And glad you can make it. Damn it! Oh, that one needs to go. I think he's gone already.
Ow! Batman, shoot.
Oh boy. That's probably the other same place!
Can you guys hear me chewing? Because I'm eating steak right now.
What's up, MOP?
Hey, MOP, you should give this guy a follow.
He's already followed from.
Gotta follow him.
Or does he?
Fuck this carbon! Hey! What the hell is this stupid ass doing standing around? Yay! Fuck you, Corbin!
Whoa, calm down.
On your tits.
What are you talking about? This is Maurice we're talking about.
Heyo, what's going on?
Who's that?
I think that was MLP. Shit. I can't tell. That was pretty MLP. Loud, bro.
That's MLP.
Oop, my bad.
Oh yep. My god.
Hey! This stupid hey. Ass Lunar Blast and Neo, really?
Oh. God, feels good to not be
shit. His ass is still standing there, really?
Hey, Matrix. Now you know how I feel.
Yo! Yo!
It feels good to be loud again.
Dude. Rapper, like, if I'm, like, Prime Breath of the Wild is, like, 47, 49, 99 rapper. That's, like, $10 ball. That's good.
Jesus Christ, my heart sucks!
This dude just stood there! The rest
yes,
of the match!
Yes, he did.
The rest of the goddamn match!
Alright, I think we gotta
win. Matrix, don't get too salty. It's just a game. It's a game.
Yeah.
It's a prank, man. It's a prank, bro.
Oh, dude!
Oh, anyone want to volunteer to twin up with Octoling Gaming in this game?
If I did, I'd probably disconnect a lot of times and make him range down. Sorry.
Yeah.
See, how do I put this without signing me? I don't actually really care.
Oh, look.
How do I put this without being mean? Completely drops the fucking hammer. Aren't I great?
In the meantime, let me see if I can search up any more gear that I really want to.
God, this weapon is so weird.
Really want to legitly get triples on.
Legitly ain't a word, bully.
Oh, there's that treasure hunter hat.
I'm just trying to get, but that's a big guy, dude. Don't tell me what you can do. Thanks. Bye.
Here we
have the squid party team.
Huh. Dude, shots fired. Where did it go from?
Got him!
Shots fired.
Guys, I have the squid party team.
Ooh, we got a 9!
Where'd you come from? Let's go.
Ooh, congratulations. You spammed the crap out of a move until you finally got it.
Ah, I get ya.
Oh. Yeah.
Shots fire, let's go.
Fuck you, Corbin! Fuck you!
No, I almost had him.
You sound highly upset.
That's...
Okay. No!
I love this. Get over here.
There, got you. You. Where are you?
This weapon is very interesting. Lego!
Fuck you!
So oh, yes, okay.
Now I see what you're playing. Man, this
Hot Rush
is OP!
No, it's not. Nothing's OP.
House on people.
Shut the fuck up, you.
7-0. That's how old.
No. No, that tries off. You don't kill me when I get disrupted.
Damn it, and all that, I still couldn't get him.
Come on, I hate you so much.
I will get you, you stupid squiffer!
Oh, you're gonna set out for it, then.
You get out of here!
Ooh, Salisbury Ridge!
Ooh, got him! Ooh, okay. Jeez, whoa, what was that?
My earphone getting pulled out of my ear.
Well,
speaks. Whoa, that no charger.
Fuck you!
Oh, Lordy, Lordy, Lord! Okay, we have a
I don't like Corbin! No, oh! Hello! That was a lucky shot!
It's on to get bodied with another 9. G is on my side still.
Fuck you!
Well, sorry about that, but we need to get people quickly. If anybody's gonna jump, now it's your time to jump. Got him!
Many more KOs.
If they
got
a 26!
Oh, how?!
Fuck you!
You sound highly upset.
He is apparently upset.
Yeah. any of you guys hear this?
I seriously, fuck all the Corbins in the world!
We're just, you know, going to fight them because there's always going to be a Corbin. Corbin here, Corbin there.
Like when you say fuck the Corbin mains or something like that, you're pretty much saying fuck you to me.
Yeah, you don't want to hurt people's feelings, Marie. God.
God Matrix.
There you go.
Don't inconsiderate.
I won. No, right. Boom. Screw him. Screw them all.
You are really just salty.
I don't like Corbin. I have never liked Corbins.
Objection!
Thanks.
There, the 14 and 7. Yeah.
14 and kill.
That's basically insulting pretty much everyone here.
Like, 14 and
kill. What do you mean insulting everyone here? Y'all use Corbins?
Yes.
I kinda use Corbins. I used to use those a lot. But I quit.
I don't use Carbon because I fucking hate
Carbon. Oh, let's go!
But I'm gonna be honest,
I don't think about it half the time.
I make Matrix hate the paintbrush. In fact, let me just go the brush and let me destroy him. Well, Matrix, do me a favor. Let's not do squads for once.
God, this weapon is OP.
It's Maurice you're talking to.
Hold on.
Maurice,
isn't 3?
Not do squad. Not for a while. What are you talking about?
Can you not do squads for once?
Or
ranked battle?
Oh, I missed.
I'm not trying to make a scene. I just need a friend, and I have boobs and boobs and boobs.
I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry, what?
I'm sorry, what?
What? It's a double such a bomb rush! Let's go! Let's wreck the world!
Very hyped.
Can I be honest? I don't like all sloshers, like, nah, actually, you know what? I'm fine with that. Never mind, I'm okay with sloshers. Holly can kill you pretty quickly. I'm actually okay with it. Because, oh hey, they use a lot of ink and they're pretty more linear compared to a spread type weapon.
If you add ink, say.
No! Get your butt. Oh, oh god. Don't get that sloshing gun. No! Ooh. No! I don't believe this. How do people decide to just randomly split that piece? Now, I can see doing it with Matrix. He's always salty.
Hold out.
What way to...
He's always salty.
What way to throw me under the... bus?
Well, he always split back and you're like, oh, okay, that's
Don't, do not go there. You do that shit to me first.
Okay, but you...
Yeah, no, you really just proved a point here. Because what he done said was... You're always getting salty, and when someone squid bags you, you're like, alright, that's it, it's time to fuck people up.
So, I know, right? Exactly, that's like point. That is my exact... Wait, what? Oh, I was about to say, like, am I with Mangling right now? I got Cherry's just leading it down today. I don't understand this. It's not
whenever
Cherry.
I'm in here and he just says something, I fucking lay it down on him because he needs to know the facts. He needs to know them Carfax. Shit.
Show me the Carfax.
Man, I'm gonna show him the Carfax.
Show me that Carfax.
Show him the fucking Carfax.
All your bases don't belong to us, because we can't get into those bases. God damn it! I keep getting disrupted by this tri-slosh when they bubble.
Oh no, I'm out of ink! I'm out of ink! Get out!
You get it, you're out of egg, don't cream over it, shit.
Exactly. Alright guys, I'm playing Ace Attorney right now.
Yeah, look. Of course I fucking need... Of course I fucking need, Of course I need David Twilight Midnight. I don't care.
Sadly, I gotta get the whole quarter's combat on.
No. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, no! No, 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 come on, we got two more, come on, two more, please, we got two more, till we completely dominate them, until we completely dominate them!
But yeah, remember when Cherry said something about how Matrix doesn't like to accept challenges? Yeah, I challenged Matrix, like, 10 times, not once he accepted.
Yes! We dominated!
Balls Matrix.
What's up with them people challenging?
Matrix risk getting destroyed. Matrix both smart, but also bad.
Matrix, she need to grow some balls.
He said you need to grow some balls. How are you gonna take that? But the little fuck, that's how.
Exactly! How? Exactly! Matrix does not accept challenges. It needs to do that more.
Come on, Matrix. He doesn't want like money or whatnot.
I kind of don't like how not many people booyah in this game. I mean, I'm just trying to raise your spirits, guys.
They did booyah.
They're already salty. They're already too far gone.
You got a point, though. Alright, I'm gonna move away from this charger because he looks like he's doing pretty fine alone.
I have no idea what to use.
And I'm echolocated. And I'm custom Hydra with my bubbler barely ready.
I need a gun. That's what I'm gonna do.
Need a gun.
I got a truck.
Need a gun.
No.
Hey, get over here. Get over here.
I must. Hey.
Alright, let's go.
Actually, damage up is actually pretty useful.
Anime city.
What do I need? What do I need? What do you need? Do you need?
No, that is a bad combo.
Bad combo.
Alright, I don't think I'll stick with this.
That brush ambushed me.
Alright, I am risky. Because I am getting tired of playing
Charger, how about you don't come over there? How about you go over where we need you most?
You mad?
No, I'm not mad. I'm trying to tell this part what to do. Because he's obviously camping something. This small spot, that's nothing.
So many Japanese players!
I love the Japanese players. Actually, I don't mind the Japanese players. They're actually pretty fun. Sometimes. Not all the time.
You don't mind them in regular shooter?
He's not coming anywhere close to that Japanese zone! Fucker, just go bomb right there. Just keep you all way!
Matrix! Calm down, stop yelling, and take a chill pill.
Oh!
No!
Oh, he told you to come.
Screw that! I got a goal to reach!
What the? Well, can you do it quietly then? Because I'm trying to tell something.
What?
I'm trying
you got two whales, you scrub.
No, he told you.
Oh, lordy lord!
Aw, dang it.
Sorry, but that's my shot! My shot!
Calm down.
Are you talking about I can't be the only one to...
Anyway, one time, my friend fought a Japanese Zero Suit Samus, and he said that they play like Nairo.
Alright.
Zero Suit Samus!
Clean up the mess!
clean up your mouth.
Alright! No! We got a penalty! Screw that! Come on!
Get that attitude.
Just fix your mindset, dude.
Oh, you told
that kid,
kill that
bastard!
Fuck.
Die,
you bastard. I wanna kill you all.
Oh, wait,
race.
The race.
Oh, double
kill! I got a head start in a race. Is my screen
gotta go there. Fast. Gotta go fast.
Remember just how are you really.
Oh god, no, that's a brush, isn't it? Yeah, that's a brush.
Let's go, baby!
Dang it, I failed.
Let's go!
I failed you, my master. Oh! No! I'm not gonna deal with that. I'd rather not deal with the E-Leader. They're the most annoying.
Well, too bad. That's how the world works. That's the world now.
You know what? Hold up. Hold up real quick, though. How come when you get a charger on your team, they're so bad? But when the enemy team has a charger, they're freaking kicking ass, splatting your charger, getting every kill in the match for their team, and basically carrying them.
Dude, that's exactly how I feel.
I know. Oh god, it fell. Crap.
Oh yeah.
Oh no.
Damn, how many freaking bomb rushes do we have?
Ah! My toe! Please! Ah, my toe!
Oh lord, I got back!
Let's go! Kill himself.
Oh my god, this is the best time I ever made in my life!
I landed right on the sprinkler! Ah!
Oh my god.
I don't care!
Let's go! Let's go kill ourselves? How is the enemy team winning when we invaded their side? Doesn't make sense. No thanks, you dumb E-Leader. You know what? Hold up. Distraction. Attack.
We got it! Come on!
Nope. And I'm not even a charger.
Come on, I can feel it!
Don't even challenge that. Our charge is about to challenge that E-Leader. Not even the perfect range for this.
You have no idea how close we are. I love it.
And I think of you. I want to be a Leo. Perfect.
Icicles! Nuggets on icicles! Yes! Kill them bastards! Let's roll!
I'm worth it.
Let's go. 6, 5, 4, crap. 2 for the first one. Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
No, what am I listening to? It's pretty loud.
I hear a bag. I hope it's a bag of chips.
I went 30.
Oh, never mind.
I am the OP of awesome.
It's Pop-Tarts.
Ah! Oh my god, oh my god, this is so awesome. 13 and 4, that is the best.
The rat! Hey, okay, that's a bad idea.
Whoa, what was that sound you made, Matrix? All I hear is Matrix one like. Get it right now. It's
no.
Yes. Anyway, guys, I got Windows 10. Pretty not shitty.
I love it. Kill him, bastard!
What is love?
baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
You know how many times I have to hear that? Oh, he just swatted me out the sky.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Da 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 da. What is all that? Da 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 da. Why is everyone quiet?
Baby, don't hurt me.
Don't hurt me. No more.
Matrix in me.
Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Da, 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 da. Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, I was about to say I was about to drag you outside the room and drag the fuck in like fight.
Baby.
Alright,
we are back, guys.
Oh, no,
you're just
gonna.
Matrix.
Come on, fool!
Watch this.
Where
you at? I'm Fleming's scrub room. I'll just tell you in there until he notices.
Nuggets on ice! Kill him! Kill him there!
Wait, what was it?
That song really pissed me off.
I'm sorry,
fam,
I need you to die, please.
Do you think I should just let him commit fucking himself or?
I'm sorry, fam, but I need you to die.
That is if he realizes it.
Oh, Lord, what the fuck? I think I should leave it.
Oh!
I'll give it 3 minutes.
If he doesn't realize it by then, move him back here. Mostly, I say people should even recognize it by then.
I'm gonna drag a bucket in there.
I'm sorry, fam, but you're gonna have to die. Let's rumble! 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 I'm sorry, fam. Nugget! I can't do anything. Flatly! Oh my lord! Lanta!
I don't know who's acting more hype.
Oh, Nuggets, you guys have so much good response! But this guy has to die in Munchkins! Dagnabbit, I can't kill anyone! Wait, sorry,
fam, but you gotta die. Ha! 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 Yay! The lead is ours!
I'm saving this gear.
You're saving this gear. What's of this gear?
Yes!
Yes!
Hey, I'm all the way up!
Yes! That's
whoa,
right.
What was that?
There we go.
Cracking mess for sure. No, I don't. Or do I?
Yeah.
I'm gonna switch my set.
Oh, shut the fuck up, you rich bitch. Shut the fuck up, you little bitch. Oh hey, by the way guys, there's a DLC case for Spirit of Justice too. Yes, another Ace Attorney game.
Oh, right, that.
Oh, right, that. And what does "oh, right, that" mean, ma'am?
I don't follow the Ace Attorney
game. Ooh.
I want to.
I should punch you for that. But I can't. And I won't.
Yo!
The feeling when you know that the only one!
Whoa.
Whoa! Matrix. How would that kill me?
Calm down. Matrix, I need you to calm down. I need you to just calm the heck down.
I'm sorry, but I gotta find this guy.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Telling me, Matrix, calm the fuck down. Good luck.
Kill him! Oh, nice!
Kill him! Oh, nice!
I'm such a bad parent.
We know you are.
Oh, there he is. Please. Kill him! Oh, last bastard, you! Come on.
No. Fuck.
What the fuck?
Oh, oh, man. Sorry, fam. I can't. Let's go. Christ!
What about Christ?
Lordy, Lordy, Lord! I can't find him! Ah!
What? Please!
In midair! Oh, I think I see you again!
Everyone's yelling now! Guys, I need my peace and quiet. I'm playing Ace Attorney. So if you can please...
Oh!
Shut up!
Hey! Whoop, my bad. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
But
oh,
nice. Ooh, it's a heal raid!
Now, if you could please shut up!
Thank you, heal, for the raid and the host kit, sir!
Thank you, Matrix,
for
running out.
Hey! Hype man!
Oh, okay.
Yeah, baby, let's go! Let's go!
Oh my god, I keep. Oh my god, I'm going so fucking fast.
Oh! Sorry, fam, but you need to die.
One does not need that much damage. Say it, guy.
Matrix. Any different fucking game Splatoon.
I'm sorry! I am sorry! I am super sorry!
Carbon, fuck you!
Fuck you too.
I don't like you.
Sorry, I can't protect any of you. Oh lordy.
Every time you insult
us, calm yourself down.
Please, I want this roller to die. I can't protect anyone.
Oh, no!
We got ham. We have ham hock. We got ham hock. We got ham hock. We got ham hock. Oh!
Oh!
Oh Lord, oh Lord.
Oh wow, they just straight up eliminated all of us. They just were about to get the lead.
Please,
No!
The gold! Stop me! Stop me! Come on! We need to take him out. Take him out like ham hock. Take him out. Take him out like butter. Girl! Oh, yeah!
No, no, no! Oh, my God. That really just happened. Oh. I got gimped by a fucking Mac in the air. Done. I'm done.
No.
God, I did not help at all.
Oh, so close. Damn. As the old saying goes, fuck you!
Well,
yeah.
Did not deserve that win. Someone thinks it's not a good show.
I like that one. Fuck yeah!
I said it earlier.
Oh my.
Not having that happen again.
I turned my volume down. That was 20%.
I go crazy.
You guys are that loud.
Love you too.
Go shake her!
Yeah.
Huh?
Don't worry about it!
Ha!
Oh, fuck you. You did it again.
I'll be right back.
I'm depressed now.
What happened this time?
I got air matched again.
No, how does someone air mac you?
When someone's actually doing a little mac, which is like maybe 1 out of 10,000 players. I do the same thing, but it's like, I don't think that happened to me in a while.
And a level 27 on an S night. There's something completely wrong with this picture right here. Why the Mario Brothers is so silent? Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord. Never! Hush up! I howl like a bullet! I'm alive!
What the hell? Questioning the sanity sometimes.
Oh my God!
See what I mean? Ow!
Target poor! Poor!
I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm just here just playing my game. Welp, indeed.
Well, I'm sorry, but I gotta go ZSF day. Well, sorry, sorry, my time has run completely short.
Oh! No!
Keep calm and keep the mojo in the flow.
What the fuck?
Monkey. Oh snap, here we go. Alright, let's go. I need you guys to run like a monkey! Just go like a machine!
Where's my treasure? There we go.
If you're wondering what the hell did you come back into, I don't even know myself. Fuck you!
I have no idea what you want to do about. Aw, snap and cheese! Oh my. Lottie, lottie, lottie. Holy moly, mackerel orchard! Calm down! Three people on one guy? That's a dumb idea! I'm a goofy goober! You went too far! Why don't I see? Oh snap, I'm sick! I'm sick in the business. No! She ain't done that. Let go! Let's go! Here we go! Let's fight! Here we go! Alright, let's fight! She ain't nothing better! 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 Apparently she is something better. Oh!
All I can do is sit here and laugh.
Get your buddy back here, buddy! Never mind. You can do what you want. Oh yeah. Oh yeah!
What's up, Mixy? What's going on?
Hey, Mixy.
What's going on, ma'am?
Yo, God, I got a bounce. Boom,
chuckle! You wondered who the hell... who the hell is saying, well, I'm busy laughing my ass off? That would be MLP. He's the one that's singing.
Want to live and die like a piece of emoji!
See what I mean?
Oh, crap. No, we got this. We got this like butter. Two.
Fuck you, buddy.
Come on. Dude, this stupid... Ha! I win! Ha! I win the battle! Screw you!
Such a poor...
Farmer always comes back to bite you in the ass.
I need to get out of legs. That was such a poor mess.
Da-da-da. Alright, you're some bitch.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Does anybody?
There we go.
Whoa! Run!
No, no one has any money, you fucking homeless person. Go get some fucking fuck.
Hush, child!
I will fight you. It's like, that one turned quick. That turned the shit quick. It was like... It's like, hush, child. I'm like, I will fight you. You will throw down on the streets, and I will throw you in front of a car. I have fury.
I'm scream.
God, a sniper just blasted me out of the gosh forsaken sky.
What? I did not need to go on the tree.
Oh my god. Let's go. Peace. 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 On my way high.
I know someone's told me that rank doesn't matter.
But apparently you can't.
Oh! Oh no!
Die, you bastard! Die! Die! Killed by your brethren!
You think this is entertaining? You should hear. You definitely got a front row seat just to hear all the saltiness from MLP himself.
Yeah, and just wait, Matrix is gonna have a lot of salt too because the tower control is next.
Whoops, sorry! Nope, sorry. Run! Oh, get dunked on, my bro. Oh my. Oh, I'm sorry, but we got this place covered and blocked. We got it covered and blocked. Woo! Sorry. Let's get over the ball! Oh, crap. It's getting wailed.
Wah! New voice you don't recognize?
What do you
mean? Like a nail!
There we go. That's better.
Alright, partner! Look at that! I'm sorry!
I'm gonna ditch y'all for a while in a bit so I can go get a brew.
It's like there! It's fucking... Oh! Oh! It got me in the heart! I'm gonna hit you behind the wall, you bastard!
You think this could be counted as pure gold? Yes.
Echolope, get me all you want. You gonna get blasted. See ya. Bye.
Blast to all.
Oh my. How's it going, partner? Oh my.
Matrix, have you gotten the Splatoon news yet?
No, I have not. Hey, Crystal!
Well, you
Crystal!
Have one more game then.
It's 10 o'clock already! Oh, my side it's 10 o'clock. Hey, Crystal Lemons, what's up? How you doing tonight?
Oh,
why don't you just look it up?
Squiggity, squiggity, I'm going for that booty.
I already know, it's gonna be freaking tower control. I already looked it up. And I know what two stages are on there as well.
Maps!
It's a fucking bridge, isn't it?
No.
No. Oh. It's Walleye Warehouse and Triggerfish.
Chin and Alfonso.
I will not be a victim of that. Oh, Urchin Underpass. And Museum the Alfonsino on Turf.
Freaking camp crap. Hold up, wait a minute.
Got any hot tactical tips for the stage? Of course, just believe in yourself. Just like, I will!
What are you doing? accounts because you can't face up to a fucking challenge.
Screw you!
Ooh.
Yeah, no! No.
Yeah, I told the truth, so.
Yay, a super sea snail! Yay. What I need.
Oh my god, boy.
Damn, I'm never gonna get the good one. Every time I order, I never get the one that I really do want. The chances are freaking slim.
The resto, motherfucker.
Do I have something that can do this?
I am going to use...
What's a cap-up? Cap-up is an emote.
Cap-app. Cap-app. Cap-app.
I say cap-app. Fight me.
Well, I...
Except, you know, you won't fight me. Hey, Mixie!
Mixie!
Fucking scrub.
You really have to go there!
Yes, I did.
Technically, you are scroll because you can't face up to a challenge.
Is it still raining?
You do realize I'm
yep,
gonna
it's
keep...
still raining.
You do realize, Matrix, I'm gonna keep saying that until you fucking do.
Come on!
Give me a break!
I'll give you a car break. Not
good, but
give me
a physical
break.
We'll kill each other. Oh, hey, Antonio, I got a shite.
Hello.
I'll give him a car break, but that's hello. It. That's all, only kind hello. Of break you're getting.
Hello, hello.
Oh, God. Not again.
What I'm gonna do is... What I wanna do... Yes, I would.
Why do I always have to be the first one to die?
Because you suck balls.
I like the chat!
Wow!
Wow! Okay, now that was just annoying.
Annoying? That was freaking weak.
I know.
You know what else is weak, Maurice? You know what else is fucking weak? Your 1v1ing skills. You're building a fucking
such
a goddamn challenge. That's what's fucking weak. God.
Throw some balls, scrub.
Why are you so obsessed with this challenge?
Thank you, Ali B, for the host.
Oh, you're my kill.
What is anyone having to learn swear?
Oh, yeah!
Oh! Ow!
Calm down with the horns or I'll fucking beat your ass.
That wasn't me.
Someone could do his laugh.
You're lucky I
play
fucking
good. All I can do is laugh.
Right, that's it.
And his name is John C.
See, I can laugh.
Holy shit, I'm weak.
Oh my god.
I
got
to leave you like a
hamster. That was pre-warning. It's John O'Clock, motherfucker. Get the fucking. Yeah, I can't believe it.
It's John O'Clock, motherfuckers.
is best!
Oh gosh, King Ross is the best.
That's all I can do. Laugh.
Boy! You wanna...
Quit
talking
shit.
Unless you wanna get hit. Except you don't, cause you don't fight anyone.
Was anyone talking to you?
Oh, it sounded like you were talking to me. Shit.
Shit. Was anyone talking to you?
Sounded like you were.
Me, Drake, you need to do it.
Well, get some better hearing. I wasn't talking to your scrub ass.
Boy, Chapa. You're not going to understand. Because you don't seem to have a very good concept of understanding.
Come back, please! Can we get a comeback? Can we get a comeback? Yeah!
Oh. Matrix doesn't have this thing that everyone calls calm.
Have this thing called
Balls. Wake me up. Wake me up and... I can't wake up. Wake me up and...
Rock and
I can't do this, seriously. I have to try to sing that. I don't think you understand. I have to try.
You're not trying hard enough.
What?
Exactly.
Yeah, you're not trying hard enough. Try harder!
No. It pains me to sing badly because
try
I don't
harder? Okay.
Matrix. You can't talk about doing things harder. You want to know why?
Why?
Because you don't accept 1v1 challenges.
Oh my lord, you're still
Yeah, man up, Matrix. God.
Man up or do your own ranking!
Plus you 1v1 me and Mario Kart and I kicked your fucking behind.
There was a puff.
Dude, I 6D'd your ass.
I see. Why is it so quiet?
Last race for tonight, and hopefully I kick everyone's fucking behind.
And before you don't.
Sucks.
Jinx and powers don't work on me, dude.
Stop!
okay, just fucking stop now, because I'm getting pissed off.
Grabber, that's shit meme.
Oh my god!
No, Ed! Fuck you, Ed! Oh, wait, why didn't it go through?
I'm sorry, Pam, but you gotta die with the money!
Wait, I put air horn, but nothing happened. It looked like
I'm hot! Ham, hock, and cheese!
God.
I'm sorry, but you also gotta die. Woohoo! Oh, the window! Boom!
See? I told you. Front row seats to hear the best song probably the best song in the world. I don't know, I'm over exaggerating. Who cares?
Yeah, obviously you're over exaggerating.
It doesn't matter!
No one else doesn't matter. I don't know, I was gonna have a burn, but it was actually just really just mean.
Woo!
Doing 1v1
like
the
matches. Oh my god, I gotta get out of here.
Damn, you guys are carrying all the about to carry this to the finish!
How could this happen to me?
You made your mistake, and you have no one to run, but the night goes on, so fucking deal with it. God damn you.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Come on, Dan!
damage. There was no running from that.
Whenever I screw up, I somehow get some kind of back up. Which is that one, John Snyder. Oh shit. Oh well.
Welcome back, Ed! Welcome back!
You don't need that much defense! You need is skill and butter!
Alright.
Use the butter. Move on.
Woohoo!
Yo!
I'm winning this shit, and no one's taking that away from me.
Eat salt and pepper! Salt and pepper and vinegar! Vinegar, I say!
What?
Hey, Matrix, jinxing's failing, someone fucked up. I'm in first now, dead first. This is why you should give up trying to jinx me, dude.
No.
Matrix, you should give up trying to jinx me. They ain't going to work.
You forgot who I am! Ow!
Yes, yeah, the guy who gets fucking...
You're a scrub, that's what you are.
Yeah, the guy who gets fucking jinxed 24-7. You're not the jinxer, you're the jinxee. Plus I've won the race. Just about. No. I won.
Okay, I didn't mean to get him. I meant to go after the sniper.
Yeah, dude, I won. Dude, your jinx failed. This is where you should give up on life, Matrix.
I will never give up!
Dude, you failed with your fucking jinxing.
Honestly, you've forgotten who I am!
And also, Martin, it doesn't have any balls and doesn't do 1v1 matches.
Jeez, take that!
Please! I meant to say, you forgot who I am. I'm the persistent of... Ooh, nice shot! Ah!
You were saying?
Yeah, they said being a scrub.
I am persistent! And I will never give up!
You're a scrub.
But you already have given up.
It's like you go all the way down to C minus. I will never give up.
Exactly. It's like that.
Minus.
Like, learn to accept the faithfulness.
Yeah.
What was shot him in the face?
Well, it's like you shoot 9 times every turn.
Oh no! We won! Wait! What?
Oh wait! You lost?
Roll it, roll!
He lost, didn't he?
Ah!
I won't be the jinx. I am the jinx. I am the fucking jinxiest. I jinx you 24/7, bitch.
No, man.
Yeah.
This is why I don't quit my day job.
Where are you? Get in here!
Fuck!
Where?
Hi, Ed.
Are you mad or not?
Be there in the month. Oh, yeah.
Well, here we are, Camp Sugarfish. Welcome to hell.
Welcome. It's like you're gonna be getting that for the rest of the rotation, or just for the rest of the stream.
I love being the James.
You love being a female-only Pokemon. That was in
generation. Boom!
Not that kind of fucking jinx.
Yeah, calm, enter the smartest, deal with it.
Then again, I see you as a jinx from Gen 1.
BOOM!
We're going under the dungeon. Going to do way I'll be.
Fuck, what's come to some agreements, dude?
BOOM!
None of us are a Gen 1 jinx.
BOOM!
Matrix is a scrub jinx.
Ethan.
No.
Gah! You think you heard the last of me?
Technically we have.
But ow! Huh?
And before I'll have to do that, if I have to do that, I hope to find an old mic before we shove it out the window.
Okay, is it working again? Okay, it's back on. Okay, sorry for the technical difficulties. What the heck is going on?
Oh no 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 no.
Okay, it's back. Oh.
No 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 no. Well,
you're absolutely going to lose your rank. The way things are going.
Get out of here! I don't like you. Damn.
That's all you do about my daughter.
Don't lose his rank, Spencer.
What?
He's probably got one of his trying.
Why are you saying that?
Cuz, he's not.
Why I hit him square on. Ow!
Oh, you're. Oh my god.
By the way, I'm not jinxing you. Oh, why? You realize that.
No, put away! No,
that sounds like one.
Yeah, but. No, not. Because I'll use the words it before.
Wow, what shoes am I wearing?
If I don't use those words, it's not jinx.
No to the way, no to the way, no to the way, no to the
way, no to the way, no to the way, no to the way,
sorry,
fam, but you gotta
but
go out.
No, wait, but
it's
not
like go out, go out,
aww.
Random Joe!
Wow, it's Random Joe appeared.
A Random Joe. No, no, we need to get back the lead! No! Fuck all that shit. Not
even. And before you don't get back the lead and you lose and then you lose your rank.
He loses his rank because I live. I live today.
We took back the lead! Fuck y'all!
All the windows out.
You care a lot about this.
Hey, yeah!
He's got a few problems, Spencer.
Oh, I... Sword of Joe! I made him Joe!
Because that's rank
is not... I don't care for that rank.
I don't fucking care.
You know, I got to A minus and everything. I'm like, you know what? It's good.
God! Please help
me. Oh, you won.
Yeah, I won. Yeah!
But I didn't and even try to attempt to jinx
you. Do you want a cookie? Do you expect me to be impressed with your performance?
I don't know, should I? I don't need it! I got a cookie on my own!
Sandwiches, sandwiches. I got
that's
this
good for you. Shit. Bounce. I'm gonna fucking... fucking melt.
Anyway. There's
good for you, good for you, Matrix. You have a metal cookie, which you're gonna destroy.
Man, you're so high maintenance. Shit, all you did was win a match.
No, he's acting like he won the whole Pokemon League when he's just bet the first fucking
round of it. He's like Ash, we all know how that goes, he was.
Yeah, he lost the fucking Pokemon League.
I'm sorry, Average Joe, but I didn't want to kill you.
To be fair to most people saying why he should have won the Pokemon League and X and Y, but...
Sorry, Average Joe! I'm sorry, Average Joe!
Hell yeah! Eat it!
What's in the top two?
Zombie, what?
Forget to know that. That's the first time Ash was in the top two.
What? Hold up.
Yeah!
Oh my god, that is so...
We get it, he did something. You like not yelling?
Oh no, 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 no!
Of course! Why not?
Matrix. Matrix.
Ah, why?
Wait, when you gotta play something else for Splatoon?
Never.
Yeah, because he's too much into Splatoon. He's got a real addiction problem.
He's pretty much married to it.
Yeah, he's bishop. Yeah, I actually agree.
You realize I'm not the only one that plays this game. Hello.
Yeah, you're not the only one who plays this game.
Yeah, but now we're not that addicted.
So much, dude. You play so much, and then you may as well have gone crazy by now.
Yeah, you play so much on fucking.
Gotta get them stolen baggy!
We need some shit. Dumb.
Wait, what's the thing?
Yeah, Ed, what's up? Oh, nice!
This derby's on! Yeah! Oh! Ah! Man, these guys are focused on damage dealing! Oh, screw that! I'm going ham and cheese sandwich!
What?
This is amazing.
Y'all do whatever y'all want! What's happening? Kill him, dash him, do whatever! Cover, turf! I don't care what y'all do. Just cover.
Just cover. Cover like a madman.
Oh, you think he's
gone?
Ow!
Yeah, where's the...
He's squid bagging while he's firing at Izuka.
It pretty much gives you dexterity, though.
That's her all the time, she fucking squid bag me.
Fly away! Ooh. Fly away!
Uh-huh.
Boom! Sorry, fam! Didn't mean to! I'm sorry!
I just
saved you.
He was never my.
Oh, what was that bull?
This is a legendary Pokemon called Arceus.
Okay. Where's my game?
Bull! Bull! Bull for the bull! I call bull for the bull!
Wow, what a screw up!
Run as much as you can, man!
I'm gonna fight my own teammate if he walks in front of one of my snipers.
Everyone's out on the tower now!
Guys, what the fuck am I watching on the Twitch channel right now?
Fight me! Fight me! Fight me!
Some girl fucking dancing on stage that basically.
Message went to Sam because you were typing too quickly. Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
You know what I mean? Tell me I got that freaking message? Yeah. Ooh, oh, baby, baby, baby!
Oh, baby,
baby! We stopped him. We stopped him. Everyone!
Jesus Christ, these freaking.
Oh my god.
These guys be still on league.
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Come on!
Oh boy. Alright, what do I need to do now? Money, that's the most important thing. Well, I don't want to risk my rank for money. I really don't feel like it. No, I will not.
Yes, go.
Let's hope I be back. No, I don't think I can. I got some laundry to do.
How do they use these freaking gal?
Hey, I'm going to my bed and also matrixed.
Yeah.
How do they use these things?
One watches.
These things are freaking broken!
I feel like that gets asked a lot.
Well, dude, you need to fucking deal with it. Plus, it shows you got a pair of balls.
Oh,
we trade.
Okay, we're splash section in here. Okay. Got a wreck house. Let's rock and roll.
See you guys.
All right, later, J10.
Peace out.
Bye, J10.
See ya.
Oh my lord.
Screw you, Corbin! I don't like you! Get off the tower!
Tower! Bubbles are freaking useful! Okay, it's Wallet Warehouse. I'll at least stand a chance. Alright, let's rock and roll! Of course, a gas.
I think I have a feeling. So we had a DC on our side. No.
DC to the gas
pump. Oh, double kill with that.
Wait, do y'all really have it? Do you really have a DC, bitch?
Help! I shouldn't fight! Whoa! What the fuck? We got fucking fucked! Oh my god! And. Baby with the fireworks! Die! Bastard! Kill him!
What? Oh, I missed!
I gotta get out of this room. I can't get no... Godspeed! Godspeed! I just used guys Godspeed to boss this. Sorry, Fish. Ah! Oh!
And yes, we did.
Sorry, Hamhock!
And yes, we did have a DLC.
Oh, sweet butter of Jesus. Oh, sweet Lord. Oh
a DC oh, on our side. Oh, yeah.
It's alright. I ain't gonna die!
Oh my gosh.
I lost three.
How? I need that healer needs to die. I want him dead and gone, please.
Alright, how many times have
we lost? Oh, Lordy, Lordy, Lord. Lordy Jesus, have mercy on my soul. I'm still there. I'm still there. You know what? What? You know, gosh darn what?
It's that 3 days character again.
Okay, it's time to be heavy cheese quibble on the middle man. Sorry. I can't run.
This is gold. This is gold.
God,
what? What the hell?
Come on, keep going, keep going. I don't care what's going on. Just kill him. Kill him with a bastard. Kill him with a bastard. Kill him.
Oh, what's no.
With me, if you want to leave.
Well, about 20 bucks?
Not much. I can't.
What is it?
About 20 bucks for what?
I can't get nowhere. I can't jump. I can't swim! I can't butter! Lord! Lordy Lord! Ha! I think that's out.
I need to stop hitting.
It just needs 10 more points.
And
we need 10 ham and cheese sandwiches! I don't care. I'm going for it. I don't care. I'm going for it. Where you at, fam? Hold up. Where you at? Balls to the walls!
You wanna go to the circus? Circus for what?
Man, this guy's playing defensive! I need salt, pepper,
circus for exposing the reason.
I need the salt to peace out my ball, blah, blah.
Alright. There's like nothing else I could say there. It's just okay.
I mean, what are we supposed to? I mean, what are we supposed to do? Sit there and take it? Sit there and take it while we laugh?
Oh Lord! Oh Lord! Oh Lord! Screw my boot up, poop in a bamboo!
I'm out in the streets right now. You cannot have me laughing like I'm fucking captain.
Real rank. I'm a fighting game master. I don't give a flying crap.
Capcom or like Capcom, you know me?
You're in luck. This is a circus.
Yeah, this is a circus and you're the main attraction. It's your stuff.
Sorry, fam. I got off the tower. I got off the track. Sorry. Oh, crap. I can't get off tower. I didn't even deserve to win. I went
no.
Got way too much, so I'll give them the other. This guy 14-1.
Okay then. Okay then. That's all I got for that.
Behold the star attraction.
Yeah.
the star attraction.
Yeah, your face, because okay, not.
Okay then.
That wasn't me. I stopped myself because I was just like, wait a minute, that's just me. Like I can roast all I want, but I don't want to be most of the time. Because unless you really, at least you really have to for, then it's tame for the most part.
Come here, you stupid Corbin, want a piece of me?
Oh, look at that, Rudy finally comes running with beers and getting good against Corbin. I never thought I'd see the day. Good time. Good time.
Let's run that back.
Dude, it's like drizzling. But like, you know, it's actually what the annoying kind of drizzle does, because we kind of drizzle with like... It's like
WHY DO I HAVE TO DIE FIRST?!
Run that back!
I don't describe it as like heavy drizzle.
Run that back, I dare you.
Like it's drizzling, but it's like so much drizzle that it just gets in my eye and it gets annoying. Like it just went up to my eye once, I'm like, what the fuck? Was that? I was highly offended.
Bastard.
I felt hope. Fucking soul.
Yeah. It was fun.
Hi.
I then.
Yeah, why does that have to be the lion tamer?
Where is
that? Are y'all like head cannoning a Matrix Dream Circus?
Lord!
All you need is that guy in the reef. They deserve just the entire circus, right there. Right on, you feel me?
You guys are...
Oh!
Because of what? Because of what? You're don't even talk.
Okay.
Like dead ass, don't even talk.
Look at this! Whoa!
Motherfucker started that shit with Squiggy Soul. I am one.
Wow!
I am weak.
I will not let that happen! Oh my goddamn dead body! Fuck!
I just had to. I'm so sorry.
But are you really sorry?
I'm coming back at you.
No, I'm not. I'm never sorry for anything.
I'm sorry.
Come on!
Come on! Yeah. I'm sorry for not killing you! Oh my god, poker face, I want to kill you so bad.
No! Why? Ah, screw that!